Okay guys, hi everyone, it's Minol33 here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how I make my animation so quickly. So title this one, how I make animation, and then usually slide, because it's easier for me, that or use timing, which is a little harder for me. But 1 frame per second is easier for blinking, not run cycles and stuff, but I already made a blinking video, so I'm just gonna use this video. This will be a video about doing sliding and stuff. So yeah. I'm not gonna use bases for this one like I used bases on my blink cycle. I usually use bases on faces. Whatever. But right now I'm just gonna do something simple like a ball bouncing or something. That's an easier one. If you guys haven't known, I'm not exactly using circle tool the stupid way like the kids do for heads. But I'm using it for a ball shape. I like doing balls bouncing, it's pretty easy. Are you crap and kidding me? So get that ball, that kinda looks weird. Turn this off. Then you just gotta, and it'll go up in the air, so why the freak is this not? Usually I would do this, I don't do tweening that much, but I would do tweening for this one, even though it is 1 FPS, so I might have to change the FPS for this. I might, oopsie, make it a little higher, and I should probably use onion for this too. I should probably put onion on for this, because onion works really good for this kind of stuff. Oops. So there we go. Oopsie, I drew it in that right down here. I have satisfied stuck in my head. Okay, so then it would be like onto here, which would be a little bit more weird when you stretched up, as in it's bouncing up. This one, it's stretched up and it's bouncing up the ground. It's like a quick really change. Yeah, this might have to go up a little more. No, this might be a little bit more closer to tweening. Creating the illusion that it's actually, oh yeah, this might be one of my best bouncing ball ones, and it'll usually get a little thinner when it's bouncing up. Might turn the thing on a little better. I don't care. A little skinnier and oopsie. Okay, I'm gonna put it up here. I'm not gonna just do that. Okay. It'll get really skinny. This is pretty easy. Okay. Let's do that for you. So then we're gonna do that. This is not all for this video. This video is probably gonna be a little long. So. Yeah. Oops. But this video is probably freak. what the heck. Yeah, it wouldn't go down that quickly, so. It's not exactly gonna be back to normal yet. Take the ball. Make it just flat enough to where it looks like the first frame. Enough like the first frame. And it's kind of like offset, but it's fine. Let's watch it. Now I'm gonna kind of create this effect. Where the heck is it? Yeah, there we go. This might work better if it was faster, because this looks a little slow for a ball bouncing. When it goes down, it looks really flat like an oval, so let me watch this and see how fast it is. Yeah, this will work. So, when it went down on the video, it was kind of stretched out a little more like that and skinny and stuff. Yeah, like that. Then it got higher. Oops. The heck does that one happen? The heck does that keep happening? And it's starting to go up a little more. I always get Yorktown stuck in my head. Too. Like that side. What the heck? Why does that keep happening? And that. It was a really quick change, but whatever. So, I might post this on YouTube, I might not. No, no. Probably will. Oops, it's like, looks like it's back to normal. The heck? You didn't touch anything. Okay. Okay. kind of weird. So, yeah, I feel like saying something like this one.